Woodstock Nation! You guys have been great!
This is a song off our first album. Woodstock in 1994. A lot has changed in the world, but a lot remains the same. The one thing that remains the same is that the world is in just as much need of spirit as it ever was. Are you ready to bring some spirit in here today? You look like you're ready. Well, you know what they're saying? All these people that aren't here today, they're saying that you can't have a Woodstock because somebody sponsored it or some shit. You know what I gotta say about it? This is your music. This is your year, 1999. And this is your bleeping Woodstock. That's all I'm gonna say. Into love of God, into fear of flame, into you burn a crowd that has a name. Into right or wrong, into me.
Now we won't be scarred.
How you feeling? We got a new record coming out in October. It's called The Distance to Here. And if you don't mind, we're gonna play a new song for you. It's a song, it's one of our favorites. It's called The Dolphin's Cry. The way you're bathed in light reminds me of that night. God led me down into your rose garden of trust, and I was swept away with nothing left to say. Some helpless fool, yeah, I was lost in a zone of peace. You're all I need to find. So when the time is right, come to me sweetly, come to me, come to me.
No!
Shoes, man. So if I was you for this next song, I'd come down to this end of the audience here, as far as I can see. But they don't got nothing on you, except there's way more skin going on over here than there is on this side. So for this next one, you may want to feel like if the romance moves you, see, there you go, it works. If the romance moves you, grab somebody with lots of skin.
Caught in your mystery,
from me. The crackheads, they live down the street from me.
Water, water, water.
It's easier not to be wise. Measure these things by your praise. I sank into Eden with you. Alone in the church by and by. I read to you here, save your eyes. You need them, your boat is at sea, lover. Your anchor is up, you've been swept away. The greatest of teachers won't hesitate to leave you there by yourself. Change your faith. We long to be here by his resolve. Alone in the church by and by. To cradle this baby in space. But leave us here by ourselves, take to faith.
I want you to do something for me. All 200,000 of you. I want to get a chant going. And if you can't can't get it loud enough to make it to Los Angeles and California and all those places, get it loud enough at least for Manhattan. All right? And get it loud enough for at least York, Pennsylvania. You ready? It's real simple. It's just the word love. Here we go, okay? So we aren't old enough to remember the 60s, at least most of us aren't here, am I right? Most of these are just like a cellular little thing, maybe even an idea in 1969 and earlier. But back in that long time ago, the 60s, there was a great president of this country, which is a rare thing. His name was John F. Kennedy. I'm not telling you anything new that you don't know. But I want to dedicate this last song before we leave to JFK Jr. and his wife and their sister-in-law. And I want to do it because it feels right, and it's 1999. Time to unite the world in love and peace and end these 38 wars and get on to growing, get on to some serious consciousness evolution in this planet. Yeah!
Crash, in the mother cries.
under all the cracks.